Good morning. I'm back at the job I did yesterday with the Norway maple. We got it halfway done and I got the other one gone. So the neighbors let me use her driveway, which is nice, right here. The only thing is she parked her car back further. So I have to be careful not to drop any limbs over there, which I don't think I'll have any problem with that because it doesn't hang over that far. But I'm just gonna drop stuff straight down. So but yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get set up here. My other job I was working at last Friday, I had one of those little pocket wedges and I used it on the job and I forgot it, so I get another one of those. They come in handy when you need them. I had my saw pinched, so I used it to unpinch my saw. Worked great. Looks like it's gonna be a beautiful day. My wife has plans after work, so I'm gonna try to go fishing maybe with my three boys and my grandpa maybe. Must be getting allergies or something. My voice is changing. The nice part about this bottom part being rotten might make it a little bit lighter for me when I have to load it up. And it's split at the bottom, so it's not one big piece. Might make it a little bit lighter. Still gonna be as heavy as hell. Excuse me. It's did an alpine butterfly knot, which is a midline knot, and ran my rope through it so that way I can retrieve it from the ground. I'm gonna take a before picture. Hi. Yeah. Well, thank you very much for checking. I don't know. You didn't text me. I was just using my chainsaw, that's why I didn't answer. Love you. Bye. real easy. Even when I did an undercut, it still snapped on me. Well, it didn't break. Maybe I'm using the wrong word. It broke prematurely. Which makes things interesting. Thank you. Clean up time. Well, I'll use the rest of the battery to watch me just chop this up, but I don't think it's very interesting, so unless you guys want, I can always videotape everything. Yeah, definitely got allergies. It's definitely springtime.
Yeah.
Thanks for calling Legos Tree Services. It's Frank. How can I help you? Yes.
I was wanting to have a quote about having a tree taken down. I had read about your company on the Nextdoor app.
Oh, yes.